Hey everyone, just want to thank everybody for the support on the last montage video for Human Fall Flat. Also, why I haven't been uploading is because I've been sick and work and whatnot. But hopefully y'all had a Merry Christmas, and hopefully I'll see you before New Year's, and enjoy the video. Alright. Actually, we were in the elevator. Oh god! Wait, that means he's gonna come up. Anyway, hey everyone, welcome to Outlast episode 6.
I'm not giving up!
We're here we go again. Alright. Oh, we last left off. What a nerd. Teamwork makes the dream work. Team player award, Patrina, employee of Merkoff Corporation, who exemplifies the team concepts. Teamwork makes a dream. Another phone that wasn't answered. All right. The blue screen of death. All right. All right. What the? Oh my God! It's the priest. It's the priest! Hallelujah, Father.
Thank God you survived.
Screw you, dude.
I feared that secular maniac would carve you up like the others. Meet me outside. We're close now.
Meet you outside. How about you just, you know, I don't know, break open the window, let me out. What the hell is he making so much noise for? What a... Whatever. Oh, there's the guys again. Saw those pictures earlier. I've got a good feeling about this. There's a lot of lockers. Just find your nudes. Oh wait, do I check the documents? Why, these are notes. Necromantic file on the cell piece. Give me something that I'm going to be a witness for whatever bad shit crazy he's trying to sell me. Dr. Wernick is the center of whatever went wrong here, but he died from it 10 years ago. Rest in peace, says the blood on the wall. Probably Dr. Wendrick is the wall rider, right? I don't know. I don't remember what the documents. Hold on. Oh, journal. Treatment for delusional. out of my hand. You scared me. Is that where the priest went? Really? Oh, there we go. Been so long to find the battery. What the heck? Dying from just breathing this all in. What the hell? Oh god, this guy.
I had to burn it. All of it. Murkoff took so much from us. Used us. Turned us into these things because nobody cares about a few forgotten lunatics. So let it burn. Burn the whole goddamn thing down. Get up. If you want to live, you can get out through the kitchen.
Wow, this guy's actually pretty nice. Wait, there's gotta be something else in there here. Document or batteries. And it's not bad to cauterize my bleeding out finger either. Alright. You're saying to say something. There's no shame in physiological, I don't know, man. Proximity stress disorder. Talk to your supervisor to get help from Murkoff Success Counselor. I'm gonna reload just because I'm scared out of my hands right now. There is no water in the system, you must first turn. Are you kidding me? Are you? That guy's still alive, or else he wouldn't be moving. No. What do I do? What? This is my life now. It's my life. Thank you. Bam. Bam. Pulls out lightsaber. Okay, what? Gotta go fast. Gotta go fast. We only gotta spend time looking where the guy went. Bats. My guy, tell me, where is the valve? You give me somebody a bath, that's great.
Now next, if you're a good little baby.
Oh, thank you. The valves. Numero uno. If the fat man comes in here, that guy giving the bath goes first.
No complaining now. We have to wash every little part. Oh, oh, who's okay?
No, gracias. Alright. If I could just run all the way across for my goddamn life! Don't look in here. Por favor, vete. Hold your breath, Miles. Oh, no, we're not. Get in the locker, get in the locker, get in the locker. Quick, 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 quick! No. No. No, 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 no. Yeah. No! Oh my gosh! Oh my gosh! Where's the locker? Where's the locker? Please, por favor, just walk it away. Camina la pared away. I can't, I can't. You just went left again. I don't get it. What? Battery tank. gosh. We are hiding. We are hiding. We're getting in. Locker. We're close. Oh, God. He just opened the door. I'm not in here.
Little pig.
What are you looking at? He's camping me! Get the hell out of here. Run. Right now. Miles, you stop breathing. He's gonna come to my locker. He's gonna grab me, right? He's gonna throw me out. And I'm just gonna have to be fast and furious, dude. Yep, here we go. Oh my gosh, she actually walked away. Got those boogies. I want to be able to not hear him. Is I had to go back. Sometimes I wish I could just make noise so you can come over here. My best chance is to run all the way back between the shelves and then run back to the switch, because I can't just go to the room and pull the switch. What the f- We're running. Okay. kind of chicken today? Oh god. So wait, I would imagine there's more staff than just the crazy people, right? Man, I really want to end the recording here, but I can't until there's a save. Where's father? Where's father? Wait, this is where the priest went. I wasn't paying attention to which way he went, though. The exit! Run! Okay. We're ending it there. We're done. We're done. We're ending it there. Thank you for watching. Make sure to like, subscribe. Yada, yada, yada. Keep up with what's going on. And I'll see you guys in the next one. No, please don't scream. Please don't scream. Quiet down. No, no, you don't want me. You don't want me. I promise you, you don't want me. You don't want me. You don't want me. You don't want me. No, 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 this isn't a big experiment. Somebody help. Somebody help. Somebody help.